Hello, we'll start our rendering farm tour here. Here's my 1.8 GHz G5 iMac rendering. Follow the cables. Here we have a Pentium 4 3 GHz laptop rendering with HD. More cables. Daisy chain router. New quad core Q6600 I just bought. Rendering. Temporarily. Follow some more cables into the office, where I have an Athlon XP rendering away, and then that screen is a Core 2 Duo, 2.2 GHz rendering away. That screen is a quad core overclocked rendering away, and that's my PowerBook 1.5 GHz G4 rendering away.